What's up, y'all? It's your boy TC11, man. Back at y'all with another video, man. Back at y'all with some more celebrity news, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate y'all for tuning into this video, man. We're gonna be talking about the nigga R. Kelly today. Fuck is you talking about? But before we get into this video, make sure you know I gotta do this YouTube shit, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Definitely make sure y'all tuning into every video. Definitely make sure you click that notification bell. That way, every time I upload, your boy. You know what I'm saying? Every time I upload, you know what I'm saying? You know when your boy uploading, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm, you know, I'm here for y'all. I'm always here for y'all. I'm forever gonna be here for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna be here or even grow without y'all, nigga. So, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. Well, let's get into it. So, R. Kelly, Mr. Robert Kelly. Robert! Seemed like you going through it in prison, man. Now, I literally just watched a video about this shit. So, you know, I'm about to make a, you know, make my own video about it. You know, my own way type shit. So this nigga in prison, right? Now, we all know what R. Kelly did, man. Now, some people say he did it. Some people say he didn't do it. Me personally, man, I mean, shit. I seen some of the documentary and the parts that I seen, nigga. The nigga had, bro. They said that he used to walk around with the actual tapes of all the shit that he used to do. You know, after hours, you know what I'm saying? He would carry a bag around full of tapes and shit. So, you know what I'm saying? Niggas wasn't ready for that big boy jail. You know what I'm saying? You know, I don't understand y'all niggas out here, man. And this not even just, I'm going to just get off of R. Kelly for a second. You know what I'm saying? Before I really, you know, talk about what's going on with him. You know what I'm saying? This is just, y'all just got to be smarter out here, man. Just be smarter. You know what I'm saying? That's my little tidbit before I really get into my point. You feel me? So, you know, let's keep talking. You feel me? Let's keep talking. You know what I'm saying? So he in prison, right? You know what I'm saying? Now, obviously, when you a high-profile person, you know what I'm saying, you go to prison, usually they put you in solitary or confinement, you know what I'm saying? So that way you can be a part, you know, you don't have to be a part of the GP, you know what I'm saying? General public, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Anybody don't know what GP is, that's, you know, that's what that means, general public, you know what I'm saying? They're in confinement, you know what I'm saying? Solitary. So, basically, he thought he was going to be with the other celebrities and shit. Now, you know, in prison, depending on what you charge with, that's how motherfuckers is going to approach you in that bitch. So, if you got charged with a murder, robbery, depending on who you murdered or who you robbed, then that depends on your, you know, that can determine your respect level in that motherfucker. It depends, like, that can determine how motherfuckers going to treat you. First off, you already are Kelly, you know what I'm saying? You famous it is already. Motherfuckers is always going to be on your ass, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? And the fact that everybody know who you is, bro, and they know what you did, bro, they don't like that. They don't, you know what I'm saying? You go to prison, they don't really like that R-A-P-E word, you know what I'm saying? Especially if you did that shit to young girls or kids, you know what I'm saying? So, they really don't like that R-A-P-E word, you know what I'm saying? Can't say the word, you know what I'm saying? YouTube, I'm trying to practice, you know what I'm saying? Even though I'm still a very small YouTube channel, I'm learning, you know what I'm saying? So, I can't say that for YouTube, man, you know what I'm saying? You know, they can, you know, future references, hey, man. So, mind, so when you win now, they look at your charges and they gonna figure out what you did, nigga. So once they figure out what you did, they figure that you touched some girls, that you got some RAPE allegations against you, that you went in there for that, all it's over with. And you are, bro, you are Kelly and you went in there for some sex allegations, for some SEX allegations. Come on, man, that's crazy. That's crazy. So, And what's crazy is they don't even, I think the niggas in jail think he got money still. I think that nigga probably ran out of money, bro. They trying to he's getting extorted in prison, bro. The nigga don't even want to take showers. That's how bad it is, bro. They probably got the nigga sing for him. Hey, I believe I can fly. Sing higher, nigga.
I believe I can touch the sky.
Yeah, I like that shit, nigga. You better keep singing. They talking to him like that. Calling that nigga jukebox and shit, boombox and shit. What are you talking about? Boy, I'm trying to tell you, he don't want to take showers. You already know what's gonna happen if he dropped that soap. Hey, and this goes to my point that I was, you know, talking about earlier, right? What's wrong with y'all niggas, bro? A lot of y'all, you know, and this is just, this is for me too, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking to myself as, you know, I'm talking to y'all niggas, right? Just make sure y'all careful what y'all doing, man. Like, especially if you out here making money. Don't do nothing stupid that can cause you to derail everything that you worked so hard for. You know, you doing all this work, you putting in all this work, all this extra time just for you to do something stupid with a woman or a few women, right? Because now You know how women get, bro. Y'all, bro, women, y'all get jealous, bro. Y'all are very emotional. And y'all know y'all be getting jealous. And y'all know when y'all get jealous, certain things, certain actions start to happen without thought. And next you know, you got a whole drama situation that been blowing up. You know what I'm saying? Everybody into it and shit. Now everybody in this drama. So make sure y'all niggas really watching what the fuck y'all doing, bro. Because, bro, you working, you get into this. It's easy to be nothing. It's easy to be nothing. It's hard to be something. It's easy to be nothing. Quote that. Quote me on that. You know what I'm saying? It's easy to be nothing. It's hard to be something. Quote me. You know what I'm saying? That's it, bro. R. Kelly got to face that music now. You know what I'm saying? He has to face that music. And I'm telling y'all that shit now. No pun intended, man. But he has to face that shit, bro. He got to deal with that shit. Now he going through it in jail. Bro, R. Kelly probably never going to get out of jail, bro. All the evidence that they had around him, bro, he not getting out. But basically, my point is, bro, just make sure y'all know what y'all doing, bro. Y'all don't got to touch everything moving, bro. Y'all don't got to fuck everything. Y'all don't got to talk to everything, bro. If you know she going to cause problems, bro, move around, bro. Because the way the world is today, my nigga, if you not super careful about who the people that you mess with and the people that you talk to and the people that you have around you, bro, and the females that you mess with, bro, all it takes is for one situation. And the cops is on your ass. Nigga, 12 is going to be on your ass. They're going to take everything that you got and they sending your black ass to prison. And you ain't got to be black. I'm talking about in general, though. But obviously, especially, you know, for my African-American, you know what I'm saying? People, you know what I'm saying? For us, you know what I'm saying? We got to do better. But just in general, everybody has to do better. When you work somewhere and you build up to something, bro, you know your friends ain't really with that shit, bro, you're going to have to cut them to the curb, bro. You have to cut them off. It may be hard to say. Some people may not like me saying that, but you have to do that, bro. It may seem like you go on Hollywood, but in reality, bro, you're just updating your crowd. Y'all doing the same bougie-ass shit that we doing since we was, you know what I'm saying, little-ass kids. You still doing this same shit, this same ignorant shit. We not getting nowhere, nigga. And then you not putting in no work by yourself? Oh, no, I'm sorry. I can't do that, bro. So make sure that you, as you level up, the people and the things around you level up. Because you don't want to be in a position like R. Kelly where you're abusing your fame and you think you're untouchable. You're not untouchable, buddy. You're not untouchable. At any point, anything can happen to you at any time. And then when you get booked, you're going to be crying because you got to go to big boy jail getting your cheeks clapped. Them cheeks tooted up. But appreciate y'all for tuning into this third time, man. Definitely make sure y'all watch what y'all doing out here. Be careful, man. Hey, update y'all crowd as you update your circumstances. 999 to the world below. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe down below. Tell me if y'all like these videos or not. I'll see y'all in the next one. TC1 World. All right.